CBS just released the transcript of Stormy Daniels' 60 Minutes interview. Right off the bat, she confirms our story that she spanked Donald Trump with a magazine he was on the cover of. Here is a brief transcript of the interview. Stormy Daniels, laugh. It started off all about him just talking about himself. And he's like, have you seen my new magazine? Anderson Cooper, he was showing you his own picture on the cover of a magazine. Stormy Daniels, right. And so I was like, does this normally work for you? And he looked very taken back, like, he didn't really understand what I was saying. Like, I was just, you know, talking about yourself normally work? And I was like, someone should take that magazine and spank you with it. Laugh. And I'll never forget the look on his face. He was like, Anderson Cooper, what? What was his look? Stormy Daniels, just, I don't think anyone's ever spoken to him like that. Especially, you know, a young woman who looked like me. And I said, you know, give me that. And I just remember him going, you wouldn't. Hand it over. And so he did, and I was like, turn around. Drop him. Anderson Cooper, you told Donald Trump to turn around and take off his pants. Stormy Daniels, yes. Anderson Cooper, and did he? Stormy Daniels, yes. So he turned around and pulled his pants down a little, you know, had underwear on and stuff, and I just gave him a couple swats. Anderson Cooper, this was done in a joking manner. Stormy Daniels, yes. And from that moment on, he was a completely different person. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com.